Hello, and welcome back to the Child's Financial Channel. We are here learning how to live on a budget, save money, coupon, and get out of debt. All right, you guys, so we are headed into Family Dollar this week to see what deals we can find. Here we go. So the first aisle I came down was the clearance aisle because Family Dollar still has their clearance event going on. And I ran across these Gillette razors. They are reduced down to $3. And we have a new digital coupon. I believe it just came out this morning for $3 off of one Gillette razor. And that one should attach to that razor. Also, if you picked up your P&G coupons this morning, we have this $3 off of one Gillette razor that should also attach. So I'm going to grab a few of these today to see if that is actually going to work. Okay, I'm still on the clearance aisle and I ran across these Colgate Total toothpaste. They got a $1.50 sticker on them. And when I scanned them with my Family Dollar app, there is two different digital coupons coming up for these. There is a $2 off of one and then a $4 off of two. So I'm wondering if I pick up three of them, will they all be free? Because Family Dollar does not give overage like Dollar General. But I'm wondering if those coupons were reduced down and at least make all three of these products free. So I'm going to grab three of them and then we'll find out and I'll let you guys know. This Neutrogena facial bar, it is priced at $3. And when I scanned it with the app, there is a $3 coupon attaching to this one. So it should make these completely free. Okay, the next item I'm going to grab is going to be this Degree. This is the 1.6 ounce. And this is $1.85. When I scanned it, we have a dollar digital coupon that is attaching to it, making this be just 85 cents. Now if you don't want to get the Degree, you can pick up the Dove, but just note, when I scanned the Dove powder, the coupon says it did not attach, but when I scanned the Dove fresh, it does attach. So just be careful with that. This one still might work at the register, I'm not sure. But I do know that this one scanned when I scanned it. I'm going to grab one of the Febreze small spaces. They are $3 and we have a $3 off of two. So I'm going to pick up two of these. It's basically like buy one, get one free. So I'm going to pick up two of them for just $3. The Dawn dishwashing liquid. Now this is going to be your 28 ounces, which is a pretty nice size bottle. It is $4 on the shelf and we have a $2 digital coupon that is attaching to this one, making it be just $2. And I have a okay, so here is everything that I am picking up today for my $5 challenge. Now if everything goes correctly at the register, I'm figuring my total should be $5.85 before any of my taxes. So I'm gonna go up here and check out and I will let you guys know how it works out. All right, you guys, so we are out of the store and we're gonna go over this receipt. So first things first, that Degree, it did not ring up $2. I mean, it did not ring up $1.85 when I got to the register. It actually was ringing up $2. So my cashier was nice enough to do a price override when I showed her that the tag on the shelf was still saying $1.85. So there's my Degree for $1.85 and then my dollar coupon. There is my Febreze small spaces and then there is my $3 coupon. You can see my Gillette razor, there is that $3 manufacturer smart coupon, so those were free. And then I had two more of the Gillette razors because I had the paper coupons for $3. And then the Neutrogena bar was $3 and there is my smart coupon for $3. And then my Colgate's, they did come up to $1.50 and those digital coupons did reduce down to $1.50 each. And then there is my Dawn dishwashing liquid for $4 and there's my $2 digital coupon. So my subtotal was $5.85. So I thought this was an awesome $5 challenge today, even though I didn't quite stay under the $5 or right at the $5, but $5.85 for all of this stuff. And I did just a quick calculation on this. I think if I had paid regular price, no clearance, no coupons, none of that, I believe everything would have cost me like $44.85. So this is like over 85% savings. So I am really happy with this transaction today, you guys. All right, you guys, so that is all that I have for today. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you like this type of content, budgeting and couponing, and you want to learn how to save money, be sure to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell. That way you'll be notified every time I upload a video. As always, have a wonderful, wonderful day, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.